I chose Esade because I wanted to get an education in Europe. Also, I think that the hybrid format is rare right now, and it was something that really intrigued me and I wanted to try. Gives you to manage your own time, and also the advantage that you get to be able to gather together and have face-to-face experiences. I'm really enjoying the hybrid EMBA experience, and I'm excited to see how the rest of the 2-year program goes.